y'all?
What's up?
Welcome back to our channel.
Happy Friday. We hope you guys had a great week.
Yes. tonight, we are about to head to the movies. We're going to go and see
Creed 3.
About to go see Creed 3. And for those people who don't know, well, Aisha loves Creed. She loves Michael B. Jordan. I think that's everybody. I love Michael B. Jordan.
Actually, a lot of people have been saying like they don't really find him attractive recently.
Sorry, Michael, if you see this.
Yeah, I know.
Anyway, but, no, yeah, that's
me,
not.
Though. You look great.
Anyway. Anyway, and for you who don't know, I love the movies, and we're about to go check out the Regal. Usually, I go to Cinemark, but we're about to check out Regal. I've been wanting to hit up Regal since we have moved out here.
And we're about to show y'all the whole experience and give y'all the little, let y'all know the little tea when we get there. But
we'll catch y'all when we get there. We'll show you that out.
Like, comment, subscribe. If you're not subscribed, subscribe.
Yes.
So you don't miss.
And hit the bell notification as well.
We got some great things coming, right?
Yes, we do.
Okay.
All right, y'all.
We'll see y'all in the next clip. I keep doing this. Don't mind me.
That's the thing. We'll see y'all in the next clip. What up, y'all? We are back.
We back.
So right now, we are sitting. So right now, we are sitting in the VIP part. VIP of Regal at the Regal movie theater, and it's a very nice movie theater. Very nice.
Well, when we're done with this clip, we'll like show like a glimpse of like everything.
Yeah. So we did the. What?
Yeah, I'm good.
Okay. So we did the VIP experience, which is like a little section, like separate from like the other movie theater. And you can, when you come inside, they have a bar. You could get unlimited popcorn, unlimited like fountain drinks, and unlimited ice cream, vanilla ice cream.
Which is fine because I like vanilla. He's chocolate, but I like
vanilla. Yeah, I'm chocolate. I was like, need some chocolate syrup with this. But yeah, so we were just sitting around. We just in here, just chilling, waiting for the movie start. Our movie starting, and what time is? About nine minutes. So, yeah. But no, it's a really nice movie theater overall.
All of that is only like $23 each. So, it costs $58 for both of us.
Right. So, the amount of popcorn that we like, it's unlimited. Unlimited.
So, yeah. It's worth it for real. Because, think about it. When you buy your ticket already at the movies, plus your snacks, that's already $20 right there.
Mm-hmm.
We just got everything for unlimited. Yeah, we really look like twins. I just looked to that glasses. I'm like, wow.
Well, that's your fault. She chose to get the same glasses.
But anyway, so yeah, so like, think about it. We actually saving money out here.
Mm-hmm. Because the amount, because if you're eating ice cream, you get something to drink and popcorn. That right there alone is already about like $20. So with the $23.99, all that is included with the movie ticket, your seats. And
you're not paying extra for your movie ticket. Like, it's all in it.
Yeah.
And you get nicer seats. You get the recliner seats.
Yeah. So. But the bar is not unlimited.
It's not.
Unfortunately.
You spend some money at the bar. But
yeah.
I mean, it's still a good deal.
Yeah, that's still a good deal. So,
if you're ever in the Houston area.
This one is called
Houston.
Yeah. This one is called Regal Bender's Landing. It's only been open for about, 2 years, they said? About, yeah,
it's
something
really nice
between
theater.
The line.
It's really nice.
Very
happy.
Nice, very
we
big.
We to come because this is actually the first theater we passed driving into Houston when we first got here. So, and we were like, wow, what's that? So, just to be here.
Yeah, they just got, they got screens. They got screens everywhere. Even on the outside, the screens are big. I was like, dang, that's the movie theater on the outside. They wasting a screen.
Literally.
But yeah.
Nice theater.
Yeah, so Regal, if you see this, if you're watching this, hey,
sponsor us.
Get us back. Get us in another Regal that you want us to review. We'll show y'all more of the inside of, you know, when we exit the movie theater. But yeah, so I think right now we about to go into the theater. We gonna show y'all how it look when we get some more snacks and something else to drink probably, and then we'll show you what our theater looks like before the movie starts. All right, y'all.
Catch y'all later.
Later. We'll be right back. y'all. So we just came out of the movie. Gave y'all a little screen of, a little tour of the movie theater a little bit. It's so much more. But all right, baby.
Y'all need to go see Creed. 10 out of 10. I'm about to cut. 10 out of 10. It's worth it. Michael B. Jordan, if you ever see this vlog, I love you.
Sometimes I think she obsessed over Michael B. Jordan more than me. But just look. Look how big this place is. Like, crazy. But yeah, the movie was fire. Michael B. Jordan did a great job with his first directorial debut. Like, certain scenes, like, the way that they hone in, like, in the zone and, like, the focus, like, you'll see it. If you haven't seen it and you plan to see it, you know what I'm talking about.
But no, seriously, it was a really good movie.
Yeah.
And I'm happy we picked this theater. Can I get in the camera? I'm just talking. And I'm happy we picked this theater because it was a good theater. Y'all, look at the shrinkage as well. Y'all saw the curls in the beginning. Jesus. So I need my hair done.
So yeah, like she said, it was really good. So.
Are we going to end it right here?
Oh, we can.
But this was our Friday night date night. Just a movie.
Simple movie.
Simple, easy. But we just wanted to show y'all Rico because it was our first time, so we wanted to bring y'all along.
Exactly. But so make sure y'all like, comment, subscribe,
and hit that
bell notification.
So you know every time we
drop a video.
All right. Love you guys.
You guys have a good day, night, whenever y'all watch this, and we'll see y'all in the next video. Deuces. Bye.